Gotta go online, gotta go online. Play with gun kids. Dude, this is nothing like real life. Do not do this. Yes, I will. Part one. This is part one, guys. Hey, there we go. I have $751,000. See what I can buy for that. Alright, you guys tell me what should I buy. Actually, I'm gonna probably sell this car I have. And you wanna know what I'm probably gonna buy, guys? Oops, not good. Probably gonna go buy these. I don't need apartments. I'm trying to find something. Don't know. Alright, there's some of these have, you know, like, these are things where you can buy bunkers and, you know. I want one of these. I'm gonna buy one of those. I'm gonna sell this car. So. And I'll make the money back by doing things. Just imagine a zombie apocalypse on the game. Oops. I'm gonna sell this car. Dang it. I'm stuck. Then can I go to this? Can I go sell it somewhere? Like, I'm gonna go sell it right there. Let's go. Hopefully I can like make more money. Oh, going wrong way. Oops. Oops. Whoa. What the hell is going on over here? You guys see that? That car right there was like on the other car for no reason. Oh my god, you! My bad. My bad. I sold it, guys. How? Oh, my bad. Oh, so now I just need the phone. God, I'm gonna buy thing. I already had a car, so. That's not what I want. That's not what I want. My god. Main menu. Is it deposit or withdrawal? Oh, no, yeah, I don't know. Deposit. I want to get him out. Yep. There we go. 126. 267 million. And $9. Yeah, so now I'm gonna buy something. Do I want bunker? Oops, my bad, guys. Alright, comment down below if you're watching this video. Should I buy a bunker? Which I don't know if I can. I'm not sure where is one I can buy. The farthest one is the one that you can like. I can buy a bunker. What about this one? Or is there any bunkers over here? Huh? Or I'm gonna buy probably a facility. I mean, this one's. What's the closest one I can buy? This is the closest one I can buy. Or I could save some money. Yeah, I'm gonna save some money. Woohoo! Come on. What do I want, guys? I kind of like those. Nope. Scaredy room? What is that? Nope. Oh my god. Oh, that doesn't look good. I'd like to have something. And I want a sleeping quarter, yes. Yeah, no. Huh? Wait, hold on. No. Oh, no, I wouldn't have enough. I would have to go down like to this. Yeah. I mean, that's nice enough, so. Let's purchase. Let's go, guys. I have a new place. It's that waypoint. Now. All right, guys. So now we got that, but I also have to, sorry, Lester, I'm sorry, I gotta go and get my, what's it called? Car. I like, buying, like, I want some.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? It's on the way.
Whoop.
Listen.
My car coming. Huh? Where's my car? Oh, really? My car's up there. Hold on, guys, I gotta go get it. Yeah. So, oh my god. What is that kind of car?
Oh.
Sorry. This is my first time buying one of these things. I'm pretty sure you get tons of money when you get this. Like, once you do missions, you can unlock stuff. Like, now I can, like, unlock VIP stuff since I bought that, bunker. Yep, nope. I'm not a good driver and talker. I'm not good at driving and talking at the same time. I'm racing. Hold on, let's see what's in my car. All right, these are bad. This is a bad. Once I get like tons of money, I'm gonna. Oh. My bad. This is just a prototype. Whoa. That was slippery. Oh god. Jeez. Does anybody else drive this good? I don't even drive good. Oh god, Jesus, calm down. I'm not gonna do that yet. I gotta get to my. Am I almost there? Well, at least I'm almost there. See, I bought this one, guys, because I needed more money so I can decorate it. Please like and subscribe. I would be happy because I need some subscribers. Oh god! No. Almost. No, I wanted that so I can get there faster. Well, whee! Oh! Guys, ready? Woo! Oh, nope. Oh, you know, this car sucks, honestly.
What?
Now I can get that faster. Has nice brakes, but it also has way too much turning. Oh no, 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 ready? Woo! Oh no, I was so close. So close to landing that, guys. That would've been cool. I'm almost there, guys. Let's check out the bunker. Whew. Here it is. I mean, facility. Now. And watch this, guys. This is the cool part. Isn't that cool? Look at this place. Oh my God. This is one beautiful. Sleep quarters ain't that bad. I mean, it's better than having nothing, like just a mattress. Alright, activities are available throughout the facility. Grab a drink from the vending machine or relax in the lounge. First off, it's good. Purchase the orbital cannon invention to gain access to state of art. I did. Bombardment. Alright. This is the haste planning room. Activate the setup screen H as a VIP CEO or something. Oh my God. This thing is so huge. This is so cool. What's over here? All right. Can I go through here? No. Alright. Just gonna check this out, guys. So, oh, can go upstairs. Too excited. That's confusing. What does this do? I feel like that takes me back. Oh, I think I go through there. Yep. Look at these walls, though. Can you get out of my way, lady? Alright. I want these snacks. Get out of my way. Damn. Wait, let me have a snack. Here. There we go. There you go, guys. Got a snack. Ooh, this place. Emergency. this place. Can I not go through here? No? Alright, where am I going? Where does this go? Alright, I don't know where I actually am. Here's the heist room. Right, no, it's down there. Here's my chilling room. I don't know what happened, but... Oh. Watching this guy right here. My God, dude. That's cool. I can see if people are. Alright, let's go to. Oh, my computer's nice. I like my computer. I just need to go to the heist room, but I don't know how to get down. I don't even know how to get out of here. How do I get down? No. Oh, right here. Alright, I got the room over here. Don't tell me. Is it through there? No.
This
guy
is the one room in the country where we cannot be recorded.
Can I take this mask off now?
Do you know Avon Hertz? Avon Hertz. Yes, the Avon Hertz. Don't act all weird. I'm just a normal genius. I do very normal things like kite surf with presidents and date B-list actresses. I bleed real tears. This is real hair. I program and I have actual emotions. I'm sort of like one of those things that is good at lots of things. Why isn't this person talking?
Just don't worry about it. Mr. Hertz took his first company public when he was 22 years old.
21 and three quarters. I was worth $1.5 billion by the time I was 25. I'm trying to save the world, for fuck's sake, man, if it'll let me.
Yvonne was helping the IAA, the government.
Helping the government? I was trying to be the government. My work with artificial intelligence. Thinking only better. That's my slogan, by the way. I was trying to guide the government through a security and ethics nightmare it had stumbled into. When whoosh, I'm told, no thanks. It's a fucking joke, but I'm not laughing.
Avon is worried that someone's trying to start a war.
I'm not worried about it. I'm certain of it. The only problem is, I just don't know who exactly. And worse, Clifford doesn't know who.
Clifford, that's his supercomputer.
It's a neural network of supercomputers. Clifford is a problem-solving facility. Say hello, Clifford.
You're embarrassing me, Avon. I'm blushing.
Give Clifford data, and no more problem. Clifford was on to something, but now the data is gone.
Gone.
It has to be the Russians. Or the North Koreans. Or the Iranians. Or the Chinese using a proxy agent. The fact is, if we cannot figure out who is behind these data breaches, then Clifford is useless.
If we can get paid, of course we can.
Please don't take this as
data steps I need you to unbreach. Re-breach. Broach. I'm a natural communicator. I'm,
You're getting off topic.
No, this is the topic. How I've been treated. How I've been mistreated. It's an American tragedy. Kill the clever genius so that numbskulls could take cheap bribes. Yeah, I'll pay. I'll pay whatever it takes.
We'll, need serious cash. Six figures, minimum.
No problem. My share price is through the roof. Look, three problems. Three easy enough solutions.
Could you stop talking like you're giving a keynote speech, please?
Do I do that?
Yes!
Three data thefts. 250 trillion data points in enemy hands. Three simple solutions.
Look at my character.
Data courier. Murdered on the streets of Los Santos. Bodies at the morgue.
The morgue. You'll have to steal an ambulance to get in there.
Old-fashioned. Analog. I love it. Retro. Problem two.
Lester.
Bands are beaming vast amounts of previously secure military data. You'll need cars to track them down. I have a sort of friend who has some cars you can borrow here.
Okay, that sounds easy enough. What's the third?
The big new server farm in Palomino has been compromised. I'm certain of it. No one believed me, and I have no idea how to prove it. But if someone could get inside...
Just give me a minute. I know these, stealth helicopters... These things. Huh? Now, Avon, these all do seem a bit random.
Of course they seem random, because you are not a supercomputer. Clifford will solve it for us. Just give us more data about the data so we can data it.
Right, well, get to work and good luck.
Pleasure to meet you. You look nice in that shirt, Avon. I like your hair.
Thank you. Progkillclifford.exe.
So, what do I do now? Oh, that's not good. Sorry guys, I'm trying to figure out how to do this. I can't even do anything. Come on. Stupid PS4. Alright, I'll be back, guys. This game is out. I'm back, guys. Trying to do something. Why would I wait? I'm not gonna swear. Hold on, guys. Whew. Ow! If you do, guys, like this stream and want me to continue this, just subscribe and then I will. But now I gotta...
Hey, it's Paige Harris. I work with Lester Crest. I basically run things over there while he takes credit. Anyway, I've got a new sideline you might be interested in. High-end scores, taken elegantly, using the latest tech. Only problem, you'd need somewhere to store our nerve center. If you ever start a club with Tony Prince, I'll give you another call.
I'm trying to... What can I buy? How do I? I'm trying to figure out how am I? There we go.
Listen.
No, thank you. Guys. I'm gonna get tons of money. Whoa, what? Where am I going? Oh my God. Woo. Apparently how much money am I getting? Purchased all ammo, purchased heavy armor. Alright. Worked good. Is that how much cash I have? 18,000. Really spent a lot of money. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna change something for my broadcast. Submarine team air support. Oh, that's not good, guys. We have problems. So, I get how much money? So I get all right. So you. Alright, we're good. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, but this is confusing, guys. Ready, I'm ready. Whew. I get 15%, guys, and I get 178,000 dollars. But this guy right here, I wanna. Guys, I feel like, yes, guys, we get money, but the guy, air support, are they awesome? Final. Aw, dang. So, whoever, Alright, you guys want to join me, then you guys can. I'll allow you. Oh, don't tell me I'm outside of it. I am. Where are you going? Ow. This is my place. Get out of here. Alright, anybody want to go? Where's my area? Alright, I'm gonna actually just do a quick job, so. Doomsday Heist. I'm gonna call a quick job. Alright, I'm gonna do this, guys. I gotta get money, so. Freaking go. What? Where am I getting shot by? Huh? I just wanted to go to passive mode. Alright, I'm going to the heist. My bad, guys. Please, guys, subscribe. Alright, I'm gonna need purchase all ammo. I'm gonna purchase all this. Alright, we're good. So please have me enough money. So will I have enough? Will I get enough, like tons of money or something? Can I at least get like part like it? I kinda like the blue. Alright, we're good. Doomsday Heist. Arrgh! We're all different colors. Let's go, guys. We're doing it. Woo! Let's go. See how much money we get. So where are we going? All right, we gotta get our own cars. So where do we go?
The cars have been repaired and the ECUs are in the torpedoes. You're gonna use them for this recce mission and then for the main move on the submarine when everything else is done, yeah? Anyway, first we'll need to stop the sub's resupply convoy. Then we'll go into the water to take a look at it.
Alright. Gotta go to the ocean.
Group of people.
Oh, now I get it. Oops. Oops, sorry, teammate. Oh, wait, no, I don't want to do that. Let's go. Whoa! Gotta go. Oh no. Get out of the way. Gotta go, boy. Go underwater. Let's go underwater.
I've sent you an image via email. These are the underwater mines you need to destroy.
How do I? Oh.
All right. Well, good thing we brought
torpedoes. Whoa. Oh, that's snap. Dude, this is sick. I'm gonna buy one of these cars. I can go underwater. It's like James Bond. I don't know what we're... Oh, God. I hit the surface. I don't know. I'm gonna go this way. You go that way, buddy. Got it.
Okay, you got the first mine. Now for the rest. I'm putting out an acoustic signal. It'll confuse the sub sensors and make it blind to you. They're gonna find a way to cancel out the noise soon, so get that info and get it quick. You do not want to be there when they can see you on their screens.
This car is sick. You gotta
be. Oh, we'll run into that. Clear him up.
Come. Four more left. Alright.
You're making the oceans a little safer. That's good.
Got it. So now we gotta go for this one. I'm going for this one.
Scan.
trying to get this. All right. Got it. Is this guy got it?
Okay, we got details on an airlock. You can get out of there now.
This is really annoying.
Shit, they're putting out a counter signal. If you're anywhere near that submarine, you've got a crew of angry Russian submariners looking right at you. Power the propellers, get out of there!
Where are our teammates?
Bank robbers. If you're paying, they'll do anything a spy can do. Kill, steal, lie. Everything except the sexual harassment. That's a step too far, so.
What? I'm like,
plans are underway for our final push on the sub. The lines are gone. The scans brought back details of an access hatch we can override and their weapons capabilities. Or lack thereof. No one wants rogue Russian agents with nuclear capabilities sitting just off the coast of San Andreas. But no one wants to start World War III either. A manned assault is our only hope of peaceful resolution. One of the weapons men on board reached out to me. I'm going to cultivate him as a source and plan out the final steps. Avon out. Roger that.
Look at this car, it's so nice. Come on, where's our teammate? Dude, this car's so nice. He's going the wrong way. Wait, what failed? How'd it fail? What? How'd we fail? We did it perfect. Get our cars. No, this is mine.
Now I need you to go to the submarine to run a scan on it. And don't worry, without its resupply, the only missiles it's carrying are nuclear. It is highly unlikely, reasonably highly unlikely, we'll use those on you. Difficult to launch quickly enough.
This is kind of cool.
I'm putting out an acoustic signal. It'll confuse the sub sensors and make it blind to you. They're gonna find a way to cancel out the noise soon, so get that info and get it quick. You do not want want to be there when they can see you on their screens. All right, run the scan.
You're stuck. You retard.
Okay, we got details on an airlock. You can get out of there now. Shit, they're putting out a counter signal. If you're anywhere near that submarine, you've got a crew of angry Russian submariners looking right at you.
I didn't think that was gonna make me go out. Oh my God. Not fair. What? We don't only got that much. That's not nice. God, I'm tired. Whew. Yeah, I'm gonna change this right now. Got it, guys. Hey! I'm not gonna kill you, just leave me alone. It's from the gun shop, yeah.
Pretty nice stuff, huh?
Pook. I don't want to poop.
Thanks. Come back soon.
Hey, it's a drum gun. What? Wait. What?
We got pretty much everything.
No, you don't.
Live and love.
Now be quiet, buddy. Wait, what was this? I don't want that car. You know what?
What has happened?
Typical.
Actually, I kind of want to listen to that. Alright, I'm gonna stop. No way, I'm making this. Oh my god. I'm stuck. No. Yes. Made it. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Yep. I gotta get there. I'm going. Get out of the way. How am I supposed to get back up there? Going up. Supposed to go up there. Oh. Goodbye. I don't want you hitting. What are you doing? I don't even have any. Oh, I guess I'm just gonna. Hang on. What should I save up for? So, I can't buy that. But can I buy these? joking around. I mean, the only money I can, I only thing I can do is get that. Oh, that's kind of what I want. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus! Oh God, oh my God. Oh, no way. Ready? Yep. Oh, that was brutal. Can you? Oh, you know what you're getting now. No way. Get out of here. You ruined it. You ruined it, you stupid mother trucker. Where the frick am I going? Oh, how am I supposed to get through there? The tunnel? Sorry. Alright. Nope, going through the tunnel. Dude, don't switch lanes. Oh my God. Look how far they're going. Can you? Oh my God. Oh my! Yeah. How? How do I get stuck? Oh my God. All right, I'm gonna do this. Okay. Kobe. There you go. Oh, dang. I don't want you here. Stop. The IV workover. Gotta go to my heist. So like when I go to the heist, it'll let me get more, even more money. If I could find the, how do I get in there again? Forgot how to. I'm still working on it. Oh, right here. This is how I get in. Apparently I can't. No, we only allowed to have four. What was that? Oh, we launched the job. Just three of us, really? Alright. What? I wanna... That's not fair. And I wanna do that. -8. Wonder if I can. Alright, so if I like. I want a different. No, I didn't want this. I look so bad in it. This is me. What? Why are there lasers? Thank you. I'm not gonna ride in my bike. I'm gonna ride somewhere. Go.
Paying, so let's go to work. Damn right I'm fucking paying. I get shit done. You want cash in a briefcase? Fine. Wire transfer to Bermuda? Okay. Cryptos? I got them all, baby. Keep up. Cryptocurrencies are a bubble. A bubble? It's spoken like someone who got out too early. Yeah, yeah, well, whatever. We don't touch them anymore. Okay. Like I said, the data is clear. Are storming this facility and harvesting its data while this nation's best and brightest swaps salad bowls. America needs a hero. And that hero looks a lot like me. And Clifford, of course. I've been looking at the schemes. If it was me running this, the attack would be concentrated on the servers on the lowest level. Get down there and try to stop them. World peace depends on it. Working for the IAA, I've become one of those people I comment about on internet conspiracy videos. Well, at least I'm getting paid for it.
If you can just go like forwards, that'd be great. Oh! Where are you going? He's right behind us. What are you?
Shit, there are guys outside already. Take them out and then go in.
No! Yep, that was my fault. Restart. My bad. If we're gonna do this, I feel like we should have at least one line. Obviously, I'm gonna die. Oh, God.
Go. The spooks, but Avon's paying, so let's go to work. Damn right I'm fucking paying. I get shit done. You want cash in a briefcase? Fine. Wire transfer to Bermuda? Okay. Cryptos? I got them all, baby. Keep them. Cryptocurrencies are a bubble.
The frick?
A bubble? Spoken like someone who got out too early. Yeah, yeah, well, whatever. We don't touch them anymore. Okay. Like I said, the data is clear. Foreign agents are storming this facility and harvesting its data while this nation's best and brightest swaps salad bowls. America.
Really?
If it was me running this, the attack would be concentrated on the servers on the lowest level. Get down there and try to stop them. World peace, it depends on it. Working for the IAA. Oh, I've become one of those people I comment about on internet conspiracy videos. Well, just
really?
Getting paid for it.
No, frick you. Wow. I didn't even want to do that, but no.
Someone who got out too early. Yeah, well, whatever. We don't touch him anymore. peace that depends on it.
Good one. Yep.
Become one of those people I comment about on internet conspiracy videos.
You're so bad. You're so bad. You're actually so bad. What are you? Bye bye. I hate this. I might go to bed. First of all, it's 11:20, and I've been streaming for at least an hour. I don't know if I should go to bed, but I really want to.
Concentrated on the servers on the lower
Nick, you're gonna kill us. Oh, you got lucky. Okay. Sure. He's getting left.
Shit, there are guys outside already. Take them out and then go in.
No, I mean. I quit. I'm done, guys. I'm tired. You better get us there. Stick the wood. You're good. China. Where do I go? See you? Wow. I'm done. Alright, this is the last one. I'm done with this. I'm not gonna play anymore. No way! Alright, I'm gonna stay now. Oh my god. Who died? Can you get...
I knew it was an attack. Data doesn't lie. Clifford is a genius.
Shit!
Warning. Help. Warning. Facility on lockdown. We regret to inform you. The potluck is canceled. Return to your rooms.
Go to the next one. Oh, what the?
Under
this is why I'm guys, I don't know if I can take longer any longer. Potential cut.
Thank you.
Oh no. I'm not dying. Yeah, that one was funny. He just killed himself. He just killed himself. He just killed himself. So. Oh my God. Oh no, thank you. Die. I don't know if I can do it. Hey, come on, let's go. Go. No.
Get through these guys, come on.
Who just died? Alright guys, this is gonna be the end of the live stream. Please like and subscribe if you want another video of part 2 of GTA. So yeah. I feel retarded.